It is world of football.
That's because you're not as clever as me.
That's because you work with kids.
This is the line.
It stops our market.
Yeah. Oh, there we go, that's your go, Dave! Yeah, one market. Go. This is so hard. I'm going to just throw it, Miles. It's far for the monkeys! This is the hardest
Pete,
thing in the world.
Come on!
I told Nick, you, Nick. No one believed me in the pub last night. This is so hard. I've tried this all the time.
Yeah, left hand, back line.
Stop pissing around. What? I got it!
Come That's on. Amazing, Pete went up there and put you
It's hard, I told you it was hard.
That is ridiculously good.
Yeah. Pete's going to be too mad.
So yeah, here you go.
I'm having another go after, even though it won't be in the Olympics. It won't be part of it, just so it's clear. I think I made a mistake of trying to hit it two-handed.
Hit it higher up the back.
No. Off the moneymaker.
God!
Alan, I think
oh
we
my
peaked.
God! Went high, didn't go long though.
No!
Alan, we're having another go. Not the
right, Alan,
Brown's
you ready
back
then?
Through.
There's another one.
Let's go then.
This morning,
now, are you allowed to follow task?
No.
No!
Like javelin. Jesus, I'm 2 bit in it!
That's
pretty good.
Mano, get a t-shirt and mark it. Get a t-shirt and mark it.
Unless you want to stand out.
Mano, earlier. Mano, I threw that back earlier.
It landed on that thing perfectly.
Go down every time, start with a different person.
Monkey Allen up for rounders bat throw.
Someone else next.
Yeah. I'll go first next time then.
No, man, it's your go. Hurry up.
Dave's going for an overarm approach, I think.
Dave, why didn't you throw a straight
And he's got to be disqualified.
Disqualified.
Cross the line. Line, it's an easy rule.
Go and mark. Go and get the bat.
Do I mark then?
No, you're disqualified.
No, he can't mark it. He's disqualified. Well, go and get the bat then.
Go and get the bat.
Well, I've got to start warming up basketball.
Dan did have 2 goes on the hit as well. We forget that.
Hey. That is true, I did.
So you should have been disqualified.
Two goes on the what?
Well, Dan stepped over the line and we let him have another go.
I wasn't aware of stepping over the line.
Let me see the official
table. World we were discussing this in the pub last night, Mano. It was the best thing. Dave, do you know what event you are going to specialise in?
Fishing.
First to catch a fish.
With whatever you can find.
No, use what you can find.
I'm going to go shop and get some bait on the way. I think... Dan Jeffrey.
Oh, you've had the shooting event.
Yeah.
I bought my own rare rifle, you see.
Maybe we should have another one.
Hello!
Oh! Oh!
Please.
Oh, it's a slip! Oh,
it'll cost him dear.
Yeah,
Grisby. Okay, you have to go round the outside of that grey jumper and then come inside the white t-shirt. Then you've got to go round the outside there. You've got to go round the outside of that bag, round the outside of the tennis racket, and then you've got to go past the
The reason I don't like this sport is because it's dangerous.
Just take it easy so you don't.
But I want to win.
How do we win this game? Is it fastest?
Yeah, we need a timer.
Oh, somebody with a phone.
That's warming up.